the I-O Moth, an encyclopedia by,
Douglas Florian.
Douglas Florian. Okay. The I-O Moth has eyes. That are not real. They're in the skies. Word of Earth and other creatures like gardeners and science teachers.